Welcome back to my channel. Today is December 11th. I have my cousins and friends with me today. We're just gonna be playing this game here. I hope you guys enjoy this video. So let me get the cards, please.
She forgot to mention her sister.
Oh, and my sister. I'm sorry.
Everybody have to go around.
Okay. So we are playing. Hold on. We are playing truth or drink, but we're not drinking. We're just gonna, you know, pick a card. Everybody's gonna read out the question. Girl. Everybody's gonna read out the question. Somebody's gonna read out the question and then we're all gonna answer. So who wanna start?
I'll do it.
Okay. Hey, everybody, wait, hold on. Everybody introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Hala.
Hello, I'm Manja, her favorite cousin. You already know.
Hey, you guys can call me Mo.
Hey.
Mo.
Mo.
Oh my god.
It's okay. Okay, well, let's just go.
It's okay. This is
Mama.
And I'm Miriam. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let's start. Tata, you're gonna start.
Okay. So, have you ever had a threesome? If you haven't yet, build your idea trio.
You gotta be honest.
Hey,
I'm not gonna get in trouble.
No, you don't like just. You don't have to go into detail, but just answer.
My answer is a step lie. I never. I don't even know what that is.
Oh,
a lot of money.
Created the most drama was their permanent fallout.
Which of your hookups created the most drama was their permanent fallout?
Hey, it's too many. Which of them? Let's skip it. My mom might watch.
No, girl, no.
Okay, this is a lame video.
Which boyfriend has caused you drama?
A lot.
And with their permanent fallout, do you still talk to them or no?
If I want money.
Okay,
well,
that's her answer.
Have you ever paid for sex work?
Wait, what was the question?
Sex work.
If I've ever paid for it, no.
Because in our
culture, monogamy is technically allowed.
True.
If I was born in the generation that did it,
yeah.
I mean, yes, but. For me, even if it is a part of our religion, it's a no for me.
I honestly feel like I feel the same way.
Yeah.
No, I think it's no.
I gotta be the only one.
Yeah.
If it doesn't work out, then
it doesn't work out.
We get stuck on pressing, we beat them on
that's
ass.
That's not gonna work. Okay, we're gonna have to speak in Mandingo too.
Okay.
No, we can do both.
So, Mama nga kana for
yes, because
no
manga kana
so most look am better for like
better come ali francais
francais be
ali fene
and Liberian also
we going to speak Kwatu. We're going to switch up the language because we do speak another language. Okay, some of us want us answer it in our language.
What's the biggest mess you have created during sex? Do you have to clean it up or did you leave it for someone else?
Hey.
Left it for somebody else.
I didn't left it for somebody else.
You clean it up?
And no, the person cleaned it up.
Somebody else cleaning up.
have sex?
Lie, you know, that's a lie. How about, what's your answer?
I already said, I left it for
Mama, how about you?
I get out.
How about you?
They clean it up.
No, let's have to read it and then we all have sex. Okay. So you can, let me hold this.
This is my drink. This is just Red Bull. Huh?
Exactly.
Okay. Have you ever sent nudes? How do you compose, frame, and light these images?
No, we don't do that.
I honestly don't like sending nudes.
But for my man, yeah.
I used to like 5 or 6 years ago. That's it.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
At some point, everybody did it. So.
Mommy, what about you?
Yeah, I don't.
Okay, we need to kick her out.
She's too young for us, man. I'm telling y'all, man.
How open are you about your most intimate fantasies with your partner?
Eh?
Partners.
See, I don't have a partner, so.
Eh, I love. Yeah.
So go ahead and answer.
How open are you about your most intimate fantasies with your partner? Like fantasies, like, you know, sexual stuff you guys want to do. How open are you with that?
I'm very open. I love forgiving.
I feel like I will be open too because, like,
you guys kind of have new to,
like,
stuff,
yeah, you
know?
You guys have to kind of, like, know what each other like. And
then
like,
spice something up too, you know what I'm saying? Keep my seat.
He just doesn't communicate not, about it.
Yeah. I don't have a partner, unfortunately.
Love, you love. But I like it in Chetam.
I definitely got a chef of the panel.
And I'm teaching for that view. Go for that.
Okay. What is your favorite sexual position and why?
I have a lot.
Hey. Yeah. Name one. Name a lot, girl.
One.
Which one's your favorite?
I like when
they're on the top.
Missionary.
I like dogger stuff.
Oh my god. I'll rather not share that. We can choose not to share it.
We all passed on the way.
Go.
Again. I do not have sex.
Love. Oh my god. Tata.
Next question. Mm-hmm. Do you have reoccurring fantasies that surprise you? No. Would they surprise us? Try us.
Right.
No.
No,
we're gonna skip. Let's shuffle this.
Go a little freaky, because come on now.
Go on, freaky business.
Hey, please.
Do you find me physically attractive? Yeah. What if I bat my eyelashes like this?
You alright?
Yeah, I think you're physically attractive. And I think all of you guys are.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Deborah, why are your tears coming out?
Because I'm laughing. Y'all make me laugh.
Okay, I want to ask this one. What would it take for you to sleep with someone you're not at all physically attracted to?
Hey.
I wouldn't.
Listen. Never.
No.
If they pay all of my student loan, which right now is at 25K, what's up?
Yeah. I mean, if they pay for my car note, my credit card bill, my money to go to Africa, then
yeah, they can pay all that, but I don't know.
I can't. Mm-hmm. I have to be physically attracted to you to do anything, even when it comes to like kissing.
I mean, you can just close your eyes.
I can't.
It's too difficult.
It's hard. Like, I don't know.
That's if they pay for all my loans, I'm straight.
So answer the question, Howell.
I wouldn't.
Why?
Well, I gotta have the connection.
Yeah.
Chemistry, if I don't have that.
Yeah. This is 2022.
So just me and her.
Because you beat into that person. What if person break your heart, though? So you go from plan A to plan B.
No. It's saying, like, Mom, will you answer? Yes or no?
It's not to me.
They're lying.
No, I'm so serious.
Saving face.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what's something you wish your ex would have done sexually but didn't?
La, I'll answer that.
Mm-hmm. Hey, my brother is watching. My brother.
What was your brother? He's good. He's good. You already know. We all grown here.
Who's your brother?
You want me to say
answer
the
now?
Who's your brother?
We won't name nobody.
We're not naming nobody. Answer.
Go ahead.
What's something you wish your ex would have done sexually but didn't?
We did everything, so.
Okay, girl. Go.
I think I'll pass.
Okay, go.
Me, huh? I don't have excellent.
Hey, I don't have any of
enjoy that example.
My sister, I have your answer now. Wait, you tip your own. Answer
exactly.
Your own.
Wait, what's
after? I didn't answer.
I wasn't my answer. How will your partner or your most recent ex describe your sex life with a movie title?
What?
Ooh, I know this one. Go ahead.
But answer now.
Will you answer since you read them?
Love Jones.
Me, I don't know none of them. I don't, I forget.
Love Jones.
I,
Love
Jones. Rihanna and Beyonce. The Nigerian movie.
Okay.
Okay.
Go.
Really? Sex Life on Netflix.
It is. Oh, it's called Sex Life on Netflix? Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
I pass.
Just name a movie.
Aki and Bobo.
I can't remember. That's
awesome.
What's that?
Have you ever filmed yourself having sex?
I would start. No, I want to. The reason I didn't because it's like it would have to be. Matter of fact, I would. It would have to be on my phone or my camera.
I haven't, but somebody tried to.
Without you knowing?
After I told them no, and they still tried to, and I felt very disrespected.
That's so. Very disrespectful. That is very disrespectful. Yeah.
You broke up with them.
That is very disrespectful. Yeah.
I felt very violated, and I told them to delete it, and yeah. But again, I don't know what sex is, but it's something.
It's something, okay, yeah. Go.
I would do, if it's my husband or something, you know? Spend the whole life.
I'm sorry, but I don't trust no motherfucker in this life to do that shit.
I would, but on my phone though, so that way I know.
Even if it's only if we do nothing, can hack it, right?
True.
Hey,
somebody do that to me.
I'll do it. Somebody that put a ring on my finger.
What sex related word are not sure how to pronounce? What sex related word are you not sure how to pronounce?
Ibasi.
Okay, Tata, go ahead.
Pick a card.
We had a long day, y'all, so.
Have I gotten sexier since you know me?
Girl, I just met you.
You get sexier, bro.
You get sexier every time.
You got thick too, man. You got thick.
I just met you, so in the last 2 hours I didn't see you. You have gotten harder.
Ooh. It's getting hot in here. So take off all your clothes.
We're just doing a few more. We're gonna do 5 more because we're actually getting ready to go out.
Okay. If a suitor were to make porn specifically for you, tailored to your specific taste. Remember on my Instagram,
specific is a specific.
I don't know how
word
to
is a hard word for her to pronounce.
Okay.
Specific
taste.
I think it's
would it be like
specific
particular. I'm gonna change the word to particular. If a studio were to make porn particularly for you, tailored to your particular taste, what would it be like? You know, it would be, you know how back in 2000 when you would go to your mom or your auntie's room and look something under their bed, you would find those CDs with them booty 3.
Yes! Oh my god.
Oh, the magazine. Like, the magazine, like, in a bathroom or something.
Y'all know what I'm talking about.
Yes, exactly.
It would be one of those for me.
We're innocent here, so you should let you know. Next.
That's funny. Because that's actually true. Okay, how many people have you hooked up with off dating apps?
No, I'm not into that dating app. Because I'm scared I'm going to get killed.
Zero.
I mean,
me neither.
Is Facebook considered a dating app?
Technically, I mean, now, yes. No.
Well, now, yes.
Now, yes. But before, no.
Yeah. The sugar daddy app.
It's like dating apps. That you're actually going on to meet people. Well, all the apps are like that. So you just really decide if you're going to hook up with someone.
I'm a sugar daddy app. That count?
Yes, it does count.
Because I tried to apply for that to pay for my student loan. It didn't work.
Girl, you got to be really, really some type of
pick a question.
Alright. What's the best compliment you ever gotten on your sexual performance?
Oh, hey Allah. Kiss the bala su sola.
Your brothers will kill you. And I'll put all of these in here, so.
Go ahead.
She said, who pay my bills?
Right.
Exactly.
Okay, who's next?
I have somebody in my
hold on.
I'm sorry.
You?
What's the best compliment you ever gotten on your sexual performance?
Or pass.
It's a pass for me.
It's a pass for me too. Tell us about a time in which a romantic partner just didn't understand how to do a certain sex thing.
What?
So basically, yeah, like something they didn't understand.
Who going to do that, Nena?
Oh wow, girl.
This girl is wild.
She said. They ain't know how to eat the twat.
Yeah. It's just like,
go ahead.
Allah, I'm sorry.
Yeah, some people don't know how to fuck or eat the twat, so you gotta let them know.
Yeah. I agree. But like I said, I don't do that.
Yeah, we don't do that level.
Go ahead and pick a question. Alright, we're doing a few more.
An emotional connection to have great sex.
Yes.
If you had a spectacular hookup that was purely physical, tell us everything.
I thought we did this question already.
No.
But it's twisted in another way.
Yeah, connection is everything.
Exactly.
Don't just be out here
giving
your body
out. Y'all both got the same page.
Yeah.
And also not everybody in the fuck that you meet.
I ain't trying to be the mother of the group, but I am the oldest. No, make sure your connection with somebody before you go out here and do anything.
Use protection. She's not telling y'all that.
When these people tell you they don't believe in condom, just say you don't believe in sex too, okay?
Exactly.
We're all making a porn together.
Oh,
wow. Who among us stars? Who writes or who directs?
I'm out.
I direct.
I have to assign jobs to everybody here.
No, so I direct because
when I say I have to assign it myself.
Be honest.
So I feel like these two would be in it.
Yep.
Hey.
Mamu and Manjay.
Yep.
They would be in the movie because they just look like, you know, they're just the bad bitches.
That's a lie, bro. I wear jala.
Hold on, let me answer my mom phone call real fast.
She always wanna order something.
Martha, you want Papa from DoorDash?
My auntie always on food. Well, if it's not high, it's Popeyes. Every single time. All right.
Answer the question. I'm gonna order. She called. Okay. So answer the question again.
Okay. So again, we're all making a porn together. Who among us stars? Who writes or who direct? Assign jobs to everybody. So like I was saying,
I'm innocent. don't look at me.
These two would definitely be in it.
These two.
Well, like,
they would be the star of the show.
Okay. What would I be doing?
She will be the director.
Yes.
Okay.
I like how you're giving her an easy one.
No, and because then, I'm actually...
I feel like me and her, we will be like the writers.
That, oh my God, you're so perfect on it.
Yeah.
Like, you're so perfect on it.
Do you want to push my little sister?
If it was actually happening...
and my sister, it's okay. It's okay. My sister,
if it was actually happening, like, that's literally
well, how real.
Was it who going to be the writer or who going to be the... who going to jump around? We'll figure it out.
Okay. Excellent. Sorry, y'all. I'm trying to order food for my mom.
Like, that lady just like everything. When you order something for her, she wants the same thing
Popeyes.
Over and over again. Popeyes.
That's the minute.
Next thing is she say hi, hi.
I think there's already 10 Popeyes.
Those are my big ones. You like the freaky ones.
Hey, Allah. Passe.
Have you, ever,
ma.
Have you ever cheated?
Have you ever cheated on anyone?
Yay! What? Hey, I'm out. No, you gotta be honest and answer.
What were the circumstances?
Then we'll go first.
Allah.
I'll say yes because the person was boring me.
Why did you stop talking to them?
Because I wanted my cake and eat it too.
At least you're being honest though.
I would say yes because he was chilling too. So I had to do it.
Me, no. I just feel like I should have left the relationship way sooner than I did because I just feel like if we're both cheating, what's the point of the relationship?
So okay. Did you cheat or not?
No.
Tell us what you wish you had said during your last breakup but didn't.
I say everything.
I would have said F you and some more shit.
I would say everything.
I would say I'm done with you.
You did say that.
I'm done. That's it.
Honestly, you will never find anybody better like me.
You see, that's the thing. That's your version of the story.
What would you have said?
I don't know.
Tata, you know you say everything.
No, I don't. I think I said all that I would have said at the time.
Yep.
You know?
Yeah.
But I'll probably say if I didn't know your nieces, I would have drove to your estate and beat your ass.
Oh,
and burn your house down and your car.
Hey, it's okay.
And put sugar in your tank.
Damn.
And slash your tire.
Oh, whoa.
Whoa.
Slow and taking out your brakes.
Take that out.
Damn.
Girl, you would
take that out for home safety.
No, we're leaving everything.
Cause this is real us. This is.
I'm just kidding.
No, she's not.
And then she called me. She was gonna beat my ass. I say, why you be? Why you wanna beat my ass for?
I think those green ones are like.
Okay, ask the next question.
What's something you always done and only realized as an adult that it was weird?
Sleep all day.
That's not weird. All day.
No, I miss Pepe a lot. Frodo.
I'm trying to think. I mean, party every day.
Girl, you still party.
We all party.
What's your answer?
Okay. I don't know. Party's something ready. That I always did, but now that I'm an adult, it's weird.
Braiding.
I guess going to work.
True. I'll take that.
True.
Going to work is so
I
weird.
I think we all just work.
Or just lying to your manager that somebody died.
No, that's something you're doing now.
I don't do that no more. I'm a changed person.
Oh, whoa. I know that.
Load it up.
Let's see what he's got. What's a grand gesture you tried to save or repair a relationship? What's a grand gesture you tried to save or repair a relationship?
You start.
So, like, what's something nice that I've done to try to save or repair a relationship? I guess, like, friendship. Just try to talk it out. Yeah. Or see, come to the bottom, what happened, da-da-da. But, you know.
That stuff
did it ever work?
It did for a year, but I think I was still mad about whatever it was. So I stopped talking to the person.
I usually just walk
my mom's
away.
Not answering the phone, so
he's
okay.
Not your
video. Any ass, have you done it or had it done to you? Tell us everything.
Wait, what? Eating what?
Ass. Eating ass. Have you done it? Or had it done to you? Tell us everything.
That's gross.
You go first. You answer.
Tell us everything. Tell us everything.
That's she has to answer the question, and then we go.
Yes, my sister.
I don't want to answer that. I gotta order my mom food.
Hi. She's shy.
She's all pretty. Right. Okay, so that's gonna be a pass for everybody. Yeah. Next one is list all the illicit drugs you try.
Nothing.
We're not innocent. Skip that.
So I try. What is it called? Edible?
I can call your mother.
Edibles? Yeah. Okay. I just tried that once or three times. It's okay. Just something I wouldn't do again, but it's alright.
Oh, okay. What's a place where you feel at home where I would absolutely not fit in?
What?
What's a place where you feel at home where I would absolutely not fit in? Like, where is somewhere
that you would go to and you feel comfortable, but you don't think she wouldn't be comfortable?
My family house.
Girl, we all got the same family. Shit.
Crazy.
Oh, wait. This is actually a really good question because I feel like none of us ever experienced
it. Repeat it. You don't know.
No, I'm about to answer. Ask the question. Okay. How did your parents talk to you about sex? Did you learn from... No, listen.
Hey!
How did your parents talk to you about sex? Did you learn more about it from them or somewhere else?
Let me go.
My somewhere else was...
Listen, my mom never talked to me about sex. African. My first day of college, she bought 3 condoms and put it in my hand.
Damn, really? What kind of madingo mom you got?
You know, my mom never talked.
I was like, bro.
With my grandparents, when they were watching the movie, there was a sex scene that come up. They like put their hands over your face like
that. Oh, they paused that.
No, part. African parents don't talk to you about stuff like that.
And then they get mad if you lose it. Why you getting mad for? You didn't tell me.
Because they want to protect you. Like,
madam, leave the phone. You're too pretty.
Too many sex questions.
I'm sleeping.
Really, girl, we about to go party.
Have you ever been fired? If so, what for? If not, why not?
Oh my God, let me tell y'all. So I used to work at this law firm, right? Mm-hmm. And I got fired.
Really?
Because they made us write this thing like, where do you see yourself in this company? And I didn't really like my manager because she always, I feel like, because I was like the only black person on our team, and I feel like she always picked on me or like made like slick comments. She'd write like these long letters to me and then write and CC all the lawyers in our office.
Oh, wow.
So I wrote the review. I'm like, I just wrote like a bad review on her, and something else happened. And then I called my friend. I'm like, I feel like tomorrow I'm gonna get fired. She's like, no, don't say that. Da da da. So I went back to the office. At 3:00, that's when we were about to leave. They called me in. They was like, oh, we just have to let you go. It's not gonna work out. Da, 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 da.
Oh wow.
I was like, okay. And then like the following the weekend, I had like a trip to go to. So I was like,
thank God.
I know. Happy to see.
I have experienced that too when I was working at Hooters, and then this was actually 2018 when I had my first fashion show, like during the time when I literally did not do 90 days there. I went there promoting my show, and then one day, like when they got closer to my fashion show, one day I walked in, I'm just super happy, got my makeup done because at Hooters you gotta look good, whatever. So I get there, and like 5 minutes later, the manager told me like, oh, Marion, we have to let you go. And I honestly did not ask why, nothing. I was so happy that they let me go. Because for one, I was stressed out. Like, I was literally stressed out. So I went home. I told my mom friend that I was living with at the time. I was like, guess what? She's like, what? I said, I got fired today. She's like, what? But yeah,
for me, I don't get fired from job. I fire myself when they fire me. It's true. Like every job I got, if I know I'm gonna get fired, I find a job and then just fire myself. No call, no show. That's it. Mom, leave you next.
I work for my mom.
Yeah, she worked for all of them.
Yeah.
I haven't gotten fired from a job. I just quit and then get a new job, a better paying job.
Yeah, the rest of them I quit it, but that was my first time ever getting fired.
True.
Have you ever slid into someone's DM? Techniques you want to share?
I sure did.
What did I be somebody?
Really?
I didn't really slide through his DMs. I like dance on him on the dance floor. Got his number.
I just be like, when I see that picture, I just like hit with a little heart say, stop playing, you know what I'm saying? Cause
I feel like I have slid in someone's DM, but it wasn't like all like trying to like, oh, I want to talk to you. It was just more like a compliment or like just trying to start a conversation.
Somebody want me to come on.
What's the question?
The question is,
have you ever slid into someone's DMs?
Have you ever slid into someone's DMs? Any techniques you want to share? So do you have any techniques or have you ever?
No, I don't really slide into DMs. They slide into mine.
Lie, you lie.
And that's just that.
And I'm not going to more money, Maru.
You told me he was married.
He went over there. He said he was married, but that was his sister.
Oh, you said you don't talk to the person. So that's sliding your DM? I never slide.
No, I don't talk to that. I said
$420.
Or were you, or was he in your DM?
Hell nah.
So I should slide
when
his
I
DM.
Did that,
that's my uncle.
When I did it, that person lived out of town.
What kind
it
of
was
uncle
not, it wasn't like, oh, I want to talk.
He just like already.
Okay. If I were a chain restaurant, which one would I be and why? Ooh. If I was a restaurant, what would I be and why?
African food. Mama T. Mama T. Yeah, I want it Mama T. Bro, Mama B seafood.
If you're in Minnesota, go check out Mama T. She got the best fufu soup.
Wallahi, we have it. La la.
I like
I
it. Hey, Mama T.
Why make you like Mama T?
Yeah. Wait, I like your food.
No, because of your mother.
No, no.
Every foreign is right now. Your name starts with a T.
No. Listen, every time I go get my fufu, this one, hey, give me some. Da-da-da-da. Let me get some. Then she ended up eating the whole thing. Ooh, so she ooh. Likes Mama T. You!
Man, broke with you that way. I broke with you, Lalo. Mama T is
I'm sorry. It was more than one time. And then one time, I was at work. She called me. So that in the tuna outside, man, go Mama T, go I am menu na lama. Go, why is this girl texting me at 8 in the morning about Mama?
Go give me some
gas. Oh my God.
Yo, Mama
T. I thought it was emergency.
I thought that was like a club name or something. I didn't know it was just a food.
Alright, do one more question. This is the last question, yeah, because we gotta go.
Yeah, we gotta go. Last one. What are or what would be your ground rule for an open relationship?
Zero.
Not gonna be I don't like open relationship.
Open
if a guy asks you for open relationship, just move. Go for plan A and plan B.
It would be for me, it's okay for me to also do the same.
That hurts.
That
actually hurt.
No,
I agree to
it. But all right, you guys, we're just gonna end this video here. Thank you so much for watching. This is our first time ever just sitting down together to do a video. So hope you guys get to see a little bit of each of our personality. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, comment, and share, and make sure you subscribe. You will see more of them. These are my people here. I love them.
You don't have a choice.
Shut up. All right, guys. Bye.
Bye.